Great things can come from simple ideas. Have you ever asked the question, wouldn't it be nice if? Asking this question is what the late Harvey Asmus did in the 1950s. With his wife Carol at his side, they acted on the simple idea that agriculture could be improved by the use of a new technology of the time, synthetic chemistry to control pests. The implementation of this idea was difficult because it was dramatically different than the normal practices of the time. Persistence and determination paid off. The benefits of the technology were realized by the customer, and Asmus Farm Supply was born. Other entrepreneurial families around the United States did similar things, and an industry was born, and agriculture was improved. The original idea was really aimed at helping the American farmer raise their crop more efficiently and productively. The world is a much different place today than in the 1950s, and Asmus Farm Supply is a much different company. But our company is still committed to the customer and increasing production. Our tagline, consulting clients with sustainable recommendations to maximize production, sums up our purpose and our vision of a company committed to improving the industry is unwavering. We are a family-owned company. Some of the third generation owners stand on the stage with us today. Holden and his wife, Billy, and Garrett Asmus have dreams of their own to act upon. You can bet that they are different than our generation, but isn't that what improvement through change is all about? We look forward to enabling this generation to do great things through simple ideas.
Harlan and I, along with the rest of our family, including our next generation, as well as our Asmus Farm Supply employees and growers, are truly honored to be chosen as ARA's 2017 Retailer of the Year. At Asmus Farm Supply, we steward our daily lives to optimize our business and the businesses of those grower partners we have. We work to optimize our community and our industry, and to optimize our tools, our assets, and our environment. Being chosen to receive this award surely confirms to us that what we do at Asmus Farm Supply is being noticed, that what we do is making a difference, and that what we do matters. Thank you very much. Wow. As I look out over this audience, I see many partners and many peers. I see many friends and many of you that are not yet friends. True, when we head out of this room and go home, some of us compete and some of us partner. But in this room, we all work together to advocate with each other. We influence and mentor each other. And we work to educate each other and those outside of our industry. All of us at Asmus Farm Supply would like to thank Mark and Monsanto, Darren and ARA for this award. We would also like to thank our employees, our customers, our vendor partners, our manufacturing partners, the industry leaders in this room, and the political leaders for helping Asmus Farm Supply be an impactful company. We would like to thank all past winners for their leadership and example that they have set, and congratulate all retailers that follow us as the Retailer of the Year for their commitment to retail and the ag industry. But most of all, we would like to thank everyone here for your friendship, and your support. Thank you.